MSI AUX MAG A520M Bazooka Wi-Fi and MAG B550M Vector Wi-Fi. MSI updated the entry level of its AMD 500 series chipset motherboard product stack with two interesting additions. The new MAG A520M Bazooka Wi-Fi is essentially based on the same board design as the MAG B550M Bazooka, but is based on the cheaper A520 chipset, while the new MAG B550M Vector Wi-Fi is based on the same design as the MAG A520M Vector Wi-Fi that the company debuted its A520 motherboard lineup with. The A520M Bazooka is a well-spaced out 240x240mm micro ATX board with a 7+2-phase CPU VRM solution that uses a large heat sink to cool the 4-core MOSFETs, 4 DDR4 DIMM slots, expansion slots that include a PCI Express 3.0x16, and 2 Gen 2x1 slots, and an entry-level combination of audio codec and Ethernet PHY. RealtCalcate 87 plus RTL 8111H. The B550M Vector will be the most affordable B550 offering from MSI, thanks to its narrow micro ATX footprint, and just 2 DIMM slots. Unlike the A520M Vector, this board gives you PCI Express 4.0x16 and a Gen 4 NVMe slot. The onboard audio plus Ethernet combination is the same as the Bazooka. Both boards offer dual-band 802.11acres WAN plus Bluetooth 4.2, put out by an Intel Wireless AC3168 LAN solution. The company didn't reveal pricing.